Breaking news. Greta Thunberg detained at German coal protest. The Swedish activist was detained after a group rushed towards the ledge of the Garsweiler mine, where they were protesting to stop the abandoned village of Lutzerath from being demolished by the mine's expansion. Police told the BBC News Thunberg was not arrested and would be released after they checked her ID.